This is Oliver Slope with Blue Line Futures coming to you from the floor of the CME here in Chicago with your livestock roundup. And it was a kind of a non-event morning in the cattle complex, but just a little while ago, we took off like a rocket ship. And I think a lot of this was in part to the renewed optimism with regards to trade with China. On top of that, we've seen lean hogs renew their strength. We've got the June pressing limit up. And so that money flow has piled back in to the cattle complex. Now, with that said, we've seen cash come in for the bulk of it around 124. So we have a little bit lower cash and futures skyrocketing. It funds a big net short or net long position. I think this rally has got to be sold into before the end of the week. Not to say we can't see some spillover momentum tomorrow, but I think it'll be an opportunity for hedgers to step in, reduce risk. If you want to play it from the speculative side, I think there's going to be an opportunity to look to the short side up here. Now, we talked about lean hogs. I want to focus a little bit more on that. That's been drawing a lot of attention here as of late. Get a lot of questions from clients and prospective clients. What do you think the market's going to do? I have no idea. This has just been a very choppy market. We wouldn't be surprised to see this market extend rallies. But with that said, if you want to be long and you want to be long futures, you're going to have to be willing to risk $5 swings against you. And that's just not something a lot of people want to do. So sometimes the best trade is sitting in cash, and basically no trade is the best trade. So that's what we're kind of recommending for those who are a little bit more risk averse. So that's what we're looking at. That's what you should be looking at too. It's been Oliver Slope with Blue Line Futures from the floor of the CME.